Ja. Lasse, 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 ta emot. Ja. When the engine is off, the machine is off, it's working, it receives the command instantaneously. Test program. Engine on. The D, the turning. Of the machine, F10, bending, 10, going to automatic mode, engine on, we'll try again, and nothing's happening. F10, after 10 seconds, F10, yeah. Bending, 10, 8. Still nothing. Nothing happened. Yes. We're pressing it. I'm going in manual mode. I did that careful. Nothing works. Engine off. E.
Depinde și cum de unde te uiți. De la monitor.
Nu, dar aia depinde de unde te uiți la monitor. Still, when the engine is off, it doesn't let me do any command. Now with the engine off, it does. I will try to reset it and you start. Now I start. Reset. Doesn't even let me calibrate the machine with the engine on.
The error is still there.
Just now switch on the motor and telling me to, and it's going back with, you see, this is a new one, even for us, even for me. Now it's going back, but it's not counting anything here, absolutely nothing, and it's going back. And it didn't want it to stop. I will do the next command with the engine on, off, excuse me. I'm telling the machine that the position is okay, tool okay. Now, manual mode, trying to give, I don't know, any command from the computer. It doesn't react, not even, I don't know, not even from the, wait, it's not reacting, not even from, only now it's reacting. So, I think this is enough. The error the clicking from the relay. I think you can hear them. So this is it.